Here we are at the end of deer season and getting ready to switch tactics and start baiting up for some wild hogs. We're got a couple 5 gallon buckets. You can see here, using a couple of those buckets, recycling them, putting in some corn, also loading them up with some deer cane and a little bit of water and stuff to help them sour up and get a good smell. What I'm going to do is leave these tops on them, seal them tight, and I'll remove this little spout lids off of them. We'll tie ropes to the handles and to a tree. I'll show you in just a little bit when I set it up. And the hogs will push these buckets around. Just a little bit of corn at a time will come out. And we'll see what we end up with as far as giving them something to do to work some of that corn out of there. I'm going to put my camera up as well too, my trail cam, and see what kind of picks I've got and see what kind of quick work they make of this corn. Hopefully it'll draw them in, keep them on the property long enough to put one in the freezer. All right, I'll show you some more here in just a minute.